With that, I wanted to give you, you know, often people with no accounting background, they get confused with what's a liability, what is a income. Sorry, what is an asset, what is an income? So when you buy something, so people, so let's say you buy inventory, you buy raw material, people always think that's an expense, right? Is it an expense? So when you buy an asset, okay, inventory is an asset. So people buy jewelry. When you buy jewelry, let's say you spend $10,000 and buy some gold, is it an expense? What are you bringing in? You're bringing an asset, right? So it is an asset. So expenses is something it's already incurred, which you cannot recuperate. Correct? For example, you go and buy a pizza and eat it. That's it. It's done. That's expenses. Whereas when I buy jewelry, it is something that I can encash anytime. I can liquidate this, right? So I put this in asset. Make sense? And then another thing, you very important that people, I've heard people saying they use the word cash. When you buy something, you never pay cash. When you buy something from a vendor, you never pay cash. What do you pay? When you buy raw material from a vendor, what do? You buy raw material, which is an asset, right? And then you don't pay directly, right? It goes through a payment terms. So until you pay, it becomes your payables. Correct? So let's take this example and break it down. So you buy raw material from the vendor. So what's coming in? Harman?
So when we buy raw material from the vendor, what's coming in?
Mm-hmm.
The raw materials.
Correct. And then you, and then what's offsetting entry? So you debit the raw material. And what is the, I'll tell you why the debit and credit, I have a simple mechanism for you guys to understand what you debit, what you credit. Mm-hmm. So that's great. You are, assets, raw material is coming in,
yeah,
which is inventory, which is an asset. Okay, yeah. You're going to debit the asset. Why? When the asset goes up, inventory goes up, you debit it.
Yeah.
So and what you will credit?
Credit the deferrals, like accounts payable, like,
mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Right. You pay the, you credit that accounts payable.
Accounts payable.
Okay. That's what everybody understand, right? Sindhucha?
Yeah.